clear to the point, but not out. Now we've got Rick Wilson throwing all kinds of right-hand punches over there in the corner against Lou Franceschetti. And Wilson ends up on top and did much of the throwing in the early going. It looked like Lou had his hand trapped and just couldn't get started.
Remember, this was the battle that never really took place. Wilson sucker punching Franceschetti in the second period and getting the 5-minute fighting call compared to the 2 minutes for Franceschetti. But as soon as those two together, Lou didn't waste any time. Knowing there's only 55 seconds left in the game, the Caps comfortably ahead by 4 goals. He had a little score to settle. He tried to get something done. Well, Rick Wilson was also very quick with those fists one more time.